Veteran vocalist Jerry Lawson made an emotional return to the a cappella world.
Jerry, you are an inspiration to everybody in this room.
Roll up my sweater and you'd see the chills.
Yeah.
Brought tears to my eyes. And it still is. Just to see a cappella evolve to this, where I started, it's just too much.
Boom, boom. Our big hit song is Mercy by Duffy.
Boom, boom. Yeah, yeah, yeah.
Mercy is a modern song, but it's a throwback to the type of music that we like to do.
Bass, 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 bass.
I'm expecting Doug to really get down on this thing.
Boom, boom, boom.
No, no. Again. Boom, 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 boom.
Jerry put the pressure on me today.
No.
Once I get the feeling, it's going to be funky. He don't want just a standard bass sound. He wants one that's going to really make us shine.
Change. Bum, bum, bum.
The song felt real good today, but we got a lot of work to do. When we finish with it, we want America to say, wow.
Yeah, yeah, yeah.
But I got to stay true. My mother's got me on my knees, begging you please stop playing games. I don't know what this is, but you got me good, just like you said you would. Oh Lord, I don't know what you do, but you do it well. I'm under your spell. You got me begging you for mercy. Why won't you release? Lord, I'm begging for mercy. Why won't you release? Yeah, yeah. I said release me. Oh Lord, please, please, please release me. Listen, now you think that I, oh Lord, I'll be something on the side. Yeah. But you got to understand that I need a woman who will take my hand just like you. I don't know what this is, but you got me good just like you said you would. Oh Lord, I don't know what you do, but you do it well. I'm under your spell. You got me begging you for mercy. Why won't you release? Lord, I'm begging for mercy. Oh, come on and release. Yeah, yeah. I said release me. Oh, Lord, please, please, please release me. I said release me.
Release me.
I'm begging, release me. Oh no, please release me.
Thanks, guys. Let's go ahead and hear from our panel. Ben, were they a hit?
Oh, yeah. Jerry, Mr. Lawson. You're cool. You understand, coming from me, that's a sort of dubious endorsement. The falsetto sounded wonderful, guys. That was great. Yeah. The blend is amazing with y'all because you're all singing like lead singers, and a lot of people think when they're supposed to blend, they're supposed to go, oh, but y'all are just giving it everything. It's amazing. We talked about the unfair advantage you have because you have part ownership in the whole genre. So then what occurs to me is that you've got a strategy issue coming up, which is, are we going to stay totally in our game and beat everybody at just what we do, or are we going to branch out and kick the kids' asses at what they do? And I would hope that no thought goes into it at all. Personally, I just think going with your heart, that would be my vote, just to do what you feel. And you did. That sounds awesome. Thank you.
And Nicole.
I just want to thank y'all for coming out here and showing us how it's done. Because Y'all just, you broke it down. I mean, y'all, like, I didn't know you had the moves, Jerry. I don't know what's going on down there, but we are feeling it. We were feeling it. Y'all are just so yummy. I love that y'all are in this competition because you add a whole nother layer to the cake, and you're just so yummy, and you're like food for the soul when I listen to you. So yeah, thank you.
And Sean, what you think?
Yeah, man. Another classic performance by a bunch of classy guys, man. Yeah. Just off the hook. Like, the whole energy, you know what I'm saying? I mean, just the whole feel. I mean, the way you guys delivered the song, it was flirty. It was fun. The way you guys bounced around. And Douglas, you really got down. Yeah, you did your thing, man. I can't go that low. But anyway, you guys did y'all thing. I loved it. It was a solid performance, just like last time. And I appreciate you guys being here. It was off the hook.
Well, we'll find out in just a moment if you all are moving on to the next episode. Thank you, gentlemen.
I think we're all winners, you know, because we got our own special way of singing a cappella. And it's a special art, you know, and it's just warms my heart to have lived long enough to be here to see this. And to sing with such a prestigious group as Talk of the Town, it's off the hook, like, yes.